Thanks for watching. I'm meteorologist Jacqueline Thomas. Heading through the day on Saturday, we saw some sunshine across the area and we held on to some mild temperatures. But heading through the overnight, those low temperatures are dropping back down into the 20s and the teens. So early Sunday, a little bit cooler than what we saw Saturday morning. And the day itself on Sunday, also going to be a bit cooler too, as highs come closer to the low 40s as opposed to the low 50s that some spots saw on Saturday. However, we still hold on to plenty of sunshine. Clear skies are expected through the second half of our weekend, and those winds that we saw Saturday continuing to diminish as we head through the overnight and for the day on Sunday. You'll notice those rain snow chances though increase on Tuesday. That's our next best chance for some widespread precipitation. And here's what we've got with our storm tracker. As we head through the day Sunday, we're talking mainly clear skies, a few clouds lingering in the early morning, and then Monday we also hold on to plenty of sunshine. Now as we head towards Monday night, clouds start to increase ahead of that low pressure system that's going to bring us the chance for some snow showers initially on Tuesday with some cool temperatures, but that changes over to rain as we see that milder air move back in. So the 8-day forecast, beautiful days as we head through Sunday and Monday with that sun. A bit cooler Monday, and then Tuesday for St. Patrick's Day, impact weather with that mix to rain. Thursday, late Thursday night, spring begins, and then Friday, a chance for rain.